Hello students, now we will learn about more details about the MS Access, because we are going to the MS Access, Microsoft Access. So first point, it is a part of Microsoft Office 2. So the very first video I have already said, this is the part of the MS Office. So it is most popular, so definitely it's the most popular software with very, you know, maximum offices. They are using the database, MS Access. It's very easily available. Right? Then, in MS Access, you can link various tables together to get a common set of information. Again, you can link various tables together to get a common set of information. The database is a big advantage. You can add multiple tables in the database. Right? Suppose we have the classes from nursery to class 10. And we have the different tables. Suppose we have 10 different tables, or that is nursery, LKG, UKG, that is 13 different tables for all the students. From nursery, one table, LKG, one table, UKG, one table, then one class, one table, like this, till 10 class. We have the different tables are there. And you know, if someone want to see the all the students' names, because we have 13 different tables, so we can access the data from the different tables, and we can get all the details about all the students' names. So this is the things we can link various tables together to create a common set of information, because all the tables are linked together in a database. Then that examples are the RDBMS relation, that database management systems, database management system, RDBMS relation database management system. So the same things there. The examples are Oracle, Postgre, SQL Server. That is SQL Server. This is one SQL Server, sorry. This is Oracle, Postgre, SQL Server, etc. Fine. Then, in this book, we have the MS Access 2013. This is the version 2013. How to open 2013 MS Access? You click on the Start button. First, you click on the Start button. Then, you click on the All Programs. You click on the All Programs. You can see the MS Office 2013. You have to click on the MS Office 2013. Then, then you will access to the 13, then you go to the access starting window. Access starting window, then a blank database, desktop database you can see, right? Then enter the database name. In the database name, you have to enter, then file name box you will do, then click on the create button. You click on the create button, then you can see a main window of access. Main window of the access you can get. To appear on the database with the various components. So whenever you open the database, when you open the main window, you can get a different type of components are there. Different components are there, various components are there. The very first component name is title bar. Different components are there. The very first component name is title bar. So title bar, it presents top of the access window. Where this present top of the access window, and we have the three main buttons. Here to the title bar, minimize button, maximize button, and the close button. You all, when you are students, you all know about the minimize, maximize, and the close buttons. What are the functions are there? Then quick access toolbar. Quick access toolbar, it present left corner of the title bar. Left corner of the title bar is present, and the all the buttons, what are the buttons? Buttons for the command used for the commands, right? Buttons used for the common use for the commands. Then we have the tabs. One tab is there. It's present below the title bar. It contains a set of commands. Usually you have a set of commands are there in the tabs. Then ribbon. Ribbon, it presents below the tabs. It presents below the tabs and the commands that you need, right? You have to complete the tasks. Whatever you want to complete the tasks, whatever commands are there, it's available in the ribbon. Then navigation pane. Then navigation pane. Navigation pane will display all the objects contained in the database, like examples, tables, reports, forms, etc. Now documents tab bar, it display all the tabs of open objects. So display all the tabs. Then record navigation box. Record navigation bar. So what is record navigation bar? What are the navigation record navigation you can do? Then record search box. What is record? You can search record search box. Then status bar. At last we have the status bar. And how to close the database and access. How to close? First you have it already opened. You click on the file. Then access backscale view. That view. Then you click on the close. Then MS Excel will be closed. And shortcut key is Alt+F4. You press Alt+F4. Then will close. So this end of your chapter 2. You must do the short question answers in the book. Take the picture and send me. Write the question as I like you. Thank you.